Hello everybody, this is Dr. Anjali Agarwal, consultant physiotherapist, lifestyle consultant and heart mental facilitator. I'll be giving you some tips on lifestyle, how you can beat the heart disease sitting at home with the home remedies inside your kitchen shelf. Four things which I say is very important for you God to have every day is your ginger, your garlic, your turmeric, and instead of garlic you can also are very good to thin the blood and help to maintain good cholesterol levels, thus helping our blood vessels to remain pliable and more flexible. Beautiful antioxidants in your tomatoes, like beans. These four tomatoes a day would help us from not getting into any situation which kind of cause blood clotting. Health sessions with regards to your physical activity, giving you diet counseling and stress management, and overall